Terrorism is one of the biggest threats to the entire humanity. Terrorism and radicalism, particularly, threaten diverse and democratic societies like India and Europe. Close international cooperation is essential to fight terrorism. Urgent action must be taken against all those who support or sponsor terrorists or support such activities and organizations or use terrorism as a state policy. There should be zero tolerance for terrorism. Our relationship with the European Union is based on shared interests and common commitment to democratic values. India attaches the highest importance to her relations with the European Union. Our strategic partnership is even more important in today's testing times. EU is India's largest trade partner and source of foreign direct investment. Early conclusion of a fair and balanced BTIA is a priority for my government. The tenure of the new European Council and the Commission will be almost coterminous with my government. I look forward to fruitful interaction with the new EU leadership. India has moved from 142nd rank in 2014 to 63rd position now. This is a massive jump of 79 position in just about 5 years. This is not merely a change in some numbers. It is a massive achievement. Both people and government came together to make the business environment better for the business person. I also wish to remind everyone, these rankings come after looking at the impact of the reforms. Those rankings are not a forecast, but an assessment of what has already happened on the ground. The world's largest health assurance scheme, Ayushman Bharat, covers 500 million people, more than the combined population of USA, Canada, and Mexico. It provides vast opportunities for investment in medical care, health infrastructure, and related ecosystem. When such a large number of people get top quality and affordable treatment, it will have a positive impact on global health standards. Ayushman Bharat can also be a case study for other nations that want to work for providing good health care for their citizens. Talking about the health sector, let me mention another subject. The world knows about the negative impact of TB. You will be happy to know that India has decided to eliminate TB by 2025. This is 5 long years before the global target of 2030.